They've been talking to us with forked tongues. One moment, the ANC march against the ANC. The SACP joined the ANC to march to the minister of the SACP and says, grab the ethos. The minister, a day later, comes out and say, the ethos are here to stay.
We are not going to continue to fund Mahodi.
Yeah.
We are not going to continue to pay for the mistake it's a On the 8th of May, we give them the biggest territory of their life.
Yeah.
When we say enough is enough, we vote you out.
Yeah.
But for now, this is what we think of their ethos.
Yes. Well, we are here today because from day one, we have been saying this is an unwanted and an unjust system. David Makhura in 2014 put a commission together where they went out and engaged with the people of Gauteng. The people of Gauteng came out in their numbers and say this is an unwanted an unjust system that is going to further burden the already overburdened residents of Gauteng.